someone stood up in a crowd and raised his voice up way out loud and waved his arm and shook his leg, you'd notice him. If someone in the movie show yelled fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg, you'd notice him. And even without clocking like a hen, everyone got an office now and then. Unless, of course, the personage should be invisible, inconsequential me. Cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should be my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell ya, cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should be my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Suppose you was a little cat residing in a person's flat who fed you fish and scratched your hairs. You'd notice him. Suppose you was a woman wet and sleeping in a double bed beside one man for 7 years. You'd notice him. Are human beings made for more than air? With all that bark you're bound to see him there. Unless that human being next to you is unimpressive, undistinguished, you know who. Should be my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. I tell you, cellophane, Mr. Cellophane, should be my name, Mr. Cellophane, 'cause you can look right through me, walk right by me, and never know I'm there. Never even know.
Spero di non avervi rubato troppo tempo.